How is it going? This is Ezzedine from Rakamedia.com. In today's tutorial, we'll be unboxing Anycast wireless display receiver. Welcome back. So this is the latest Anycast M2 Plus wireless display receiver, which offers the mirror screen, DLNA, AirPlay, cloud, and the MiraCast, as we said. Package, online streaming on TV. From here, it's the same. In the back, it's going to find the application, code for the application, and the comes with a Cortex A9 processor, 1.2 GHz, and a RAM of 128 MB. Let's unbox it. So I have ordered this from AliExpress. We'll find the links on the description below or onto our website. Let's open it. So first of all, we have the cables, which is the hub. It will be plugged into the TV, and the other one will be plugged into the wireless display receiver. Good. Let's check also. And then, voila. That's it. So we have the guidebook.
www.rakmedia.com.
Comes in English version. And read, you'll find useful information, or if you have face any problems on the setup or any other issues, of course you will show you how to set up this device properly after unboxing. So you can just keep on watching our tutorial. Good. Next we have the device, which is a small one. Have the LED indicator. We have the USB for the charger power. Okay, this way. And at the back we have ventilation holes and the HDMI port. Just plug it in into your TV. And the next one must also be plugged into the USB of your TV. And this is the Wi-Fi. We'll find the links for buying this on the description below or into our website. We'll stop in here and show you next how to set up this using your TV.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button, and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.rakmedia.com.
Bye for now, see you next video.